We have our first cantaloupe ready to cut open, guys.
Yay!
Figured you might want to see how it turns out. See the look on the boys' faces when they look at the when they eat the cantaloupe that they grew. Dun, dun, dun.
I
got
one
first. Oh yeah.
Yummy.
Look at that.
That looks so good. Mommy, can't have any cantaloupe?
Yes.
Okay.
Everybody likes it when he says yes. Yes. Yes.
Baby, awesome. Oh, oh.
Try the bite, dude. Look at the camera. Let them know how good it is. Little Zilla, you want a bite? Look, Little Zilla. No, you don't need a fork. Look. Look. You don't need a bite. No fork. Take a bite. Take a bite.
No,
just take a bite. You don't eat it for it. Look, Baba just took a bite.
No.
Oh. Is it good?
You have to try that.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Mommy's always
here
last.
Here you go, guys. Oh, wait. No, the hot wife goes.
Yeah, that's mine.
She's going to let you know how good it is.
No, 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 Mike.
That's good stuff right there.
Yummy. This is mine.
Yeah. Look at this, guys. We got some pirates in the house. Little Zilla. Are you pirate?
Yeah.
Yeah. Jay Zilla, who are you?
Jack Sparrow. He is.
Is he your shipmate?
No, he is the one with out the hat.
Which one's that? Barbossa? No, Barbossa has a hat.
The one.
Ow! Don't hit us with your sword golf club, pirate. Oh, you're such a mean pirate. Look at those boots right there, guys. Those are some fancy boots.
Mine.
They're yours?
Yeah.
Today marks a very important day in the history of Eric TV 365. Actually, in a long time since we had children, I think. This is the first day the hot wife has put on shorts that weren't, what's the other kind of short you wear? She wears Bermuda shorts. That's the only kind of shorts she ever wears because she like freaks out about her legs for some odd reason. Look, she's wearing shorts. Oh my word. Oh my word. You are wearing shorts, honey. It's summertime and you're wearing shorts. What do you think, Jayzilla? Is that a good thing? Hey, wait. What's up with your lips, dude? Hey, look at me.
We have snow cone.
What? What? A snow cone?
Yes.
Mommy. What?
Yes.
You did not.
Yes. And Mommy and Jayzilla spent some time together today.
Yep. And now y'all are eating all my yummy cantaloupe.
So juicy and yummy like the watermelon we bought at the grocery store.
Just like it, huh?
I
didn't
do.
What?
Juice.
There's juice in it. Oh, you missed
it. Poke it, baby. It's my turn.
Get it.
Yeah, not you.
You got poking? There you go. There you go. You got one. Mmm. Is it good? Look at this big old mosquito bite he got on his forehead, guys. Last night when we were outside, got a mosquito right on his forehead.
So Eric always wants me to videotape when he's cleaning the pool or mowing.
Yeah, this is different this time. Don't you see something?
I think
so
he
I'm
just...
I'm doing this, right? I'm cleaning. I'm going around. I've got like this half done. Starting to make my way around. Come on. Come on, come on. Look what I just almost ran into.
Oh my gosh.
Go check that out. I was ran into that. I was like 2 seconds from like walking right into it.
See it.
Look at that thing.
Can y'all see it?
That's like that one spider that I had at my work. Can't remember what it was.
So you just want proof that you do things? Is that why I always have to videotape you?
Pretty much. I mean, because you always make it sound like I don't do anything. I mean, yes, you do a lot of stuff, honey. You do probably more stuff than I do for sure.
Probably?
Probably, I said. It's probably true. But, I love your job.
You keep thinking that, baby. Look what else he needs to do tonight. See all this tall grass? There's probably snakes in here. Need the sun. There you go. Sun's reflecting off of it. And it keeps going. And going. You'll see it right there. Here's some more. All this hard work and I'm about to destroy it. Here's some more.
If we didn't have kids or whatever, I wouldn't care. I'd leave it there. But since we have kids and stuff, I don't want the ice line to get bit. Or them to accidentally get bit. Not the spider.
Yeah,
also, I might tear it up, you know. You can catch it good with the sun hitting it.
See if I can get a good angle. Wow, that's crazy.
Look at all that work you put into that.
Sorry, dude. Huh? You can't live here.
Yeah, like that one that was at my work, it stayed there for like 5 months or so. And it got big, too.
Go get the ball, Daisy? So you want to get the ball, Daisy girl? Here we go. That throw was weak. So you want to go get the ball, Daisy girl? Huh? You get the ball, Daisy girl? Ready? Here goes. Give me a ball, Daisy girl.
That's awesome.
From Angry Birds?
No.
The bomb bird?
No.
These tacos are the black Angry Birds, guys.
They're the bomb.
That looks like a taco salad, not a taco.
I'm
a
bomb.
Is yours the bomb, too?
Yes.
Is it good? It's a bomb?
No, mine is the 360 bomb. This bomb.
365, bomb 365, huh?
I'm glad you guys like it.
Baby,
hey. We heard that song today, didn't we?
And Coles.
And Coles. The Beaver. They're over here singing. Don't you do it, Lozella.
Boy.